हेलो एवरीवन, सेकंड चैप्टर सेकंड क्लास काउंटिंग इन नंबर्स एंड द फर्स्ट एक्टिविटी इज वी हैव टू लुक एंड गेस द नंबर। हाउ वी कैन लुक एंड हाउ वी कैन गेस द नंबर। हेयर इज अ स्मॉल एक्टिविटी इन विच वी हैव टू काउंट द नंबर्स ऑफ कप्स एंड ऑन द अदर साइड वी हैव टू काउंट द नंबर ऑफ शूजेस। There is a very small activity and very small method to count. We can count like this. 3 cups and 3 cups. We can add these two pairs. 3 plus 3, 6, and we can add these 4 cups also. So it would be 10 cups. It would be very easy for us by doing this. And on the other side, we have in this row we have 3 pairs, here also 3 pairs, here also 3 pairs. So we can make 3 plus 3 plus 3 equals to 9 pairs. Now see what would be the answer of these two activities. Yes, they have added like this. 3 and 3 is 6 cups and 4 cups below. Okay, they should be 10 cups. We are right. We are right. And here also there are 3 lines with 3 pairs of shoes. In each line they makes 9 pairs of shoes. Yes, we are also correct. So we have to do like this only. Page number 9 completed, where we have next page number 10. Look at different types of things that are kept in grounds. Try to guess the total number without counting each thing. Here are some things that we have to count, but we don't want to count one by one. We just guess. How our guess can be corrected? So we have to count these numbers in groups. Remember, we have to count these numbers in groups. Make the groups and do. First, a man is having plenty of glasses. So how we can guess the glasses like this? See children, 1, 2, you can see here this man we have completed, and we move towards here. This, if you see, one pair have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bangles, and there are total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bangles. If we do like this, 5 multiply by 5 we got 25, then total number of bangles would be 25. We can easily write here, but this is the correct way. If we are not doing like this way, we have to count the number of bangles. 5 portions like this. We can add like this also. 5 ko 5 times likhna hai. Aise bhi hamara काम हो जाएगा। तो हमारा काम कैसे होगा, हमको दो तरीकों से अभी पेयर बनाना आ गया है। नाउ सो वी गोट टू आंसर्स फ्रॉम हियर। फर्स्ट, Now move towards the next.
And next is saying like this.
Pairs of earrings. Pairs. In one pair there are two things, only two things. So we have to find out how many pairs. So it is very easy, very easy. You can see here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 pairs of earrings.
It is completed now. It is the very easy. आपको पेयर बताना है. वन पेयर में टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स होता है. नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
हाउ मैनी इन ईच ग्रुप. हाउ मैनी इन ईच ग्रुप. हाउ मैनी ग्रुप्स आर देयर. सी 1 2 3 4 5 6 6. हाउ मैनी इन ईच. हाउ मैनी इन ग्रुप्स. देर आर सिक्स. सिक्स ग्रुप्स. बट हाउ मैनी इन ईच ग्रुप. एक ग्रुप में कितने हैं. 1 2 3 4. फोर. टोटल नंबर. टोटल नंबर क्या होगा. अगर एक ग्रुप में फोर हैं और टोटल नंबर ऑफ ग्रुप सिक्स हैं तो मल्टीप्लाई करके देखेंगे 24 होगा. तो इसका आंसर यहाँ से आएगा. हाउ मैनी इन ईच ग्रुप. ईच ग्रुप में तो फोर हैं और टोटल नंबर हो जाएगा 24. थैंक यू.